Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to clear Chrome cache on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To clear cache in Chrome, open Chrome and then tap on the three dots icon in the bottom right, and then choose the option called Clear Browsing Data on the list. On this page, make sure Cached Images and Files is the only option selected with the blue checkmark, and then you can change the time range at the top, and once you're happy with that, click on Clear Browsing Data at the bottom, and then tap on it again. And so that is how to clear Chrome cache on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.